Screwy FBI specialists chipping away at the Clinton email server examination consented to crush Hillary's portable PCs to spare her from imprison, House Judiciary Committee sources guarantee. Officials say the unlawful game plan with previous Clinton head of staff Cheryl Mills and staff member Heather Samuelson included furnishing them with insusceptibility from arraignment and pulverizing any proof that would implicate Hillary. Master Hillary FBI operators likewise consented to restrain the inquiry on any outstanding messages to no later than January 31, 2015. Foxnews.com reports, this implied examiners couldn't survey archives for the period after the email server ended up plainly open, thus keeping the authority from finding if there was any proof of hindrance of equity, sources said. The Republican administrator of the House Judiciary Committee shot a letter Monday to Attorney General Loretta Lynch inquiring as to why the DOJ and FBI consented to the prohibitive terms, including that the FBI would crush the portable workstations in the wake of completing the inquiry. In the same way as other things about this case, these new materials bring up a bigger number of issues than answers, Committee Chairman Bob Goodland, Republican Virginia, wrote in the letter got by Fox News. Doesn't the readiness of Ms. Plants and Ms. Samuelson to have their portable PCs demolished by the FBI negate their claim that the tablets could have been withheld in light of the fact that they contained non-significant, advantaged data? Provided that this is true, doesn't that undermine the claim that the side understandings were fundamental? Goodlet Inc. wires. The invulnerability bargains for Mills and Samuelson, made as a feature of the FBI's test into Clinton's utilization of a private email server when she filled in as Secretary of State, clearly incorporated a progression of side understandings that were consulted by Samuelson and Mills' lawyer Beth Wilkinson. The side arrangements were consented to on June 10, not as much as a month prior to FBI Director James Comey reported that the organization would prescribe no charges be brought against Clinton or her staff. Legal Committee Associates disclosed to FoxNews.com that the devastation of the tablets is especially disturbing as it implies that the PCs couldn't be utilized as proof in future legitimate procedures, should new data or conditions emerge. Board of Trustees assistants likewise inquired as to why the FBI and DOJ would go into a willful arrangement in any case, when the tablets could be acquired sans condition by means of a subpoena. The letter additionally inquired as to why the DOJ consented to constrain their hunt of the portable PCs to records before January 31, 2015, which would surrender any chance to discover proof identified with the decimation of proof or check of equity identified with Secretary Clinton's unapproved utilization of a private email server amid her residency as Secretary of State. Associates communicated stun at the parameter, saying it is particularly upsetting as Mills and Samuelson as of now had resistance from the outcomes of whatever may be on the tablet. You're basically stretching out invulnerability to everybody, one helper said. The letter to Lynch tried to decide what number of reports were obstructed from FBI specialists since they fell outside of the date extend consented to by the DOJ.